a device which is used to measure local atmospheric pressure. That is P0. It is used to measure local atmospheric pressure. So here I will be explaining you the procedure to calculate the local atmospheric pressure by using barometer. So what is barometer? We will take a container, and we will pour in this container mercury. So mercury will be there in this container. Simultaneously we will take a tube. Simultaneously we will take a tube and we will pour the same liquid mercury in it to this level. Okay, after pouring the mercury to this level, you will just close this opening with the help of the finger, and then in this way, in inverted way, we will put the tube here in this way. We will put the tube. Okay, so after putting the tube in the container, we will remove the finger, and this will be the liquid. This will be the mercury in the tube. Okay, so this will be this level will come down, and this is the interface of the mercury in the tube. Okay, and this height we can measure with the help of some scale. Okay, so this is the surface of the mercury in the container. Okay. So by this arrangement, we are required to find PO, local atmospheric pressure. Okay, so what we say that at any point in this level, at any point, the pressure, the intensity of pressure is same. Okay, so what is the pressure developed at this point? It is nothing but atmospheric pressure. So calculate pressure at this particular point due to the depth of the mercury. Okay, here the vacuum is created, and more or less the pressure at this point will be zero. So calculate pressure at this point, which will be local atmospheric pressure, and it is equal to rho hg, mass density of mercury, into g into h. So when you measure the height in the tube, you will measure the local atmospheric pressure. We also have to discuss here why mercury is taken in the barometer experiment. Why not water? Why not other liquid? Okay, so if you observe the experiment, if you do the experiment, the height of the mercury will be 76 centimeter, or equal to 760 mm. This will be the height of mercury. If you do the experiment, if you observe the experiment, the height of the mercury will, more or less, it will be 76 centimeter or 760 mm. So the pressure created by 76 centimeter of mercury will not be equal to the pressure created by 76 centimeter of water, because these are different liquid. Okay, if you take water in this tube, in this experiment, instead of mercury, the height will be equal to 10.5 meter of water. So 10.5 meter of water, the pressure created by 10.5 meter of water is equal to the pressure created by 76 centimeter of mercury. So it is very difficult in the lab, it is very difficult to take a tube of more than 10.5 meter height. If you are taking water into consideration in the experiment, the height of the tube should be more than 10.5 meter, which is difficult. So that's the reason we take mercury in this experiment. In In European countries, in most of the European countries, this experiment is banned because of the fact that the vapor of mercury, which is created at some temperature, is harmful to human being. It will create some disease in human beings. So that is why the usage of mercury in the experiment or this kind of experiment is banned. So it is very difficult to do such experiment nowadays, but with precaution. With precaution in European countries, it is banned. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you very much.